Hello and welcome to this video. In it, we'll showcase how easy it is to deploy a PowerProtect Data Manager appliance in less than 30 minutes. The PowerProtect DM5500 is an integrated data protection appliance that offers powerful and secure protection of modern workloads, all designed with the end user in mind, with ease of use and one user interface. The DM5500 also offers flexible and reliable upgrades, health and reporting, and a single license model based on back-end usable capacity from 12 terabytes to 96 terabytes in 12 terabyte increments. Now, let's get into the demo of the Dell PowerProtect DM5500 deployment process. Open a Google Chrome browser. Here is the main login page after entering the private IP. The login user is admin, and the initial password is dm@, followed by the product serial number. You can find this serial number on the luggage tag at the back of the server. After logging in, enter the required configuration info to set up the system on the network. Start by entering the current password and the new password. You can select the little eye to see what you've entered for each password. You can also hover over the blue text to see the helpful info displayed regarding that entry point. After entering the passwords, click the Next button and go to the next page to display and accept the license agreement. On the Network Configuration page, enter the required network information for the environment in which the DM5500 is being deployed. Only one management IP address and two data IP addresses are needed. You can separate the management and data traffic to be on two different networks if required. The management IP needs to be in DNS for forward and reverse lookup. The appliance can be configured successfully with the switch ports as access, untagged, or trunked, tagged ports. However, trunk mode is preferred to achieve maximum performance and reliability. For a trunked, tagged port, specify the correct VLAN ID that corresponds to your network. When you have finished entering the network information, click Next. On the Time and Location page, enter the appliance location, time zone, and at least one primary NTP IP address. On the Summary page, you can check the information you've entered. To save your changes and start the deployment, click Apply. By clicking Show Details, you can monitor the configuration progress, including prechecks and network assignments. When the configuration progress is 100% complete, select Continue to redirect to the external network IP address. When the redirection is complete, log into the appliance's user interface as admin, using the password you set previously. On the Get Started page, you can perform some optional operations, such as uploading a permanent license, setting up email, selecting asset types, and creating a security user. You can also perform these operations in the appliance user interface dashboard. This concludes this demonstration on how easy it is to deploy and configure a Dell PowerProtect Data Manager appliance in less than 30 minutes. For more information about the PowerProtect DM5500, check out the links below for additional resources. Thank you.